God. Diane! Ano nangyayari dito?
Hey! Oh shit! Sorry, Uncle. I fell asleep in the bathtub. I'm Paula's friend. Oh shit!
Come on, Pops.
Got a venting again?
What? No? Remember I told you I was sleeping over at Apollo's?
What's on your face?
What? Oh, damn.
Where's your car?
What? Oh, I left it over at Apollo's.
Mm.
You going fishing?
Mm.
Buy it today with a set, and I'll throw it in the scissors for free.
This can cut anything, trust me.
Good morning, guys.
Hey.
Got you guys some food if you guys are hungry. Hi, Tita.
Hi.
Emma.
Hi.
Morning.
Morning.
Mm. Woo.
What? You smell like smoke.
What? No, that's just a barbecue.
And what is that?
Ooh, it looks like lipstick.
That's not lipstick, Ma.
Lipstick?
Not true. Ma, I'll talk to you later. I gotta get ready for work. Just cut the penny for your friends.
Okay.
Okay.
And again, buy today with a set.
Oh my God, this is the song I was telling you about.
Damn.
I know, right? I was thinking we can use it for our next dance routine.
Yeah, I need to use the phone.
Well, I'm using it right now.
Can you just call her back?
No.
I'm serious, Ab. Hang up.
No. Make me.
All right.
What the fuck, Kuya? Mom!
Yep, that's the one. White Mazda RX-7.
You got a plate for me?
License plate, yep. 0MW. 2FYB.
Let me check. Hold on. Looks like we have it.
Cool. Can I come pick it up right now?
No, we're closed.
What do you mean closed?
We're closed on the weekend.
But y'all have my car.
Yes.
Now hell nah. That's gotta be illegal or some shit.
No, it's gonna be $600.
$600 what? Where the hell am I gonna get $600 from?
Stop raising your voice to me.
You're raising your voice at me.
Raise your voice.
Man, fuck you. Hello? Hello? Suppers, man.
Oh, what's up, man?
You working, man?
Yeah, man.
Tight. Yeah, rock on. I'll see you inside.
Yeah.
Hey, Adrian, you wanted to see me?
Christian. What are you doing here?
What?
I thought you switched with Jen today.
Oh, shit, that's right. Totally forgot we switched, man. Sorry about that, boss.
It's fine, but you need to get off my clock.
Yeah, I mean, I'll go do that right now. Actually, Jay. Is there any way I can get a cash advance on my paycheck?
Are you kidding me? I can't even get a cash advance.
Damn, man, no love, man. I mean, you can't front me nothing?
No, Christian. I cannot front you anything.
Go All right, man. Chris. All right, Jay. I see how it is. I'll see you Monday.
Wait, what? Last night?
Yeah.
After I left.
Yeah, man, that shit was crazy. I tried to tell her dad I knew you, but that only made her more pissed.
Man, that fool don't know me. I used to sneak into her house when we used to hook up.
Cool?
Yeah, man. It's perfect. Working out.
You got next.
Yeah. Feeling right. Feeling good. Hey, spot me real quick.
Gotcha.
That's her name, huh? Cherry?
Yeah, I guess. That's what she told me.
Shit, man. I don't know. That don't really ring a bell. Raina came through with her homegirls. Maybe it was one of them. Mm. Was she jocking you?
I mean, I was pretty faded, but I'd say so.
So how did it all go down?
Yeah. Well, I was in the bathroom. I was trying to twist a blunt and shit.
But hold on!
Then she just kicked the door open. She was holding a shot. And she was like, can you please take this? I'm too fucked up right now.
Wait. So you took it?
I mean, yeah.
Ugh.
Next thing you know, she's grabbing me. And we started macking on each other and shit. But then, she fucking knocks my phone in the toilet.
No, that's weak.
Dude, it's hella weak.
So did you hit it or what?
Me?
Careful, who else?
No, but I could have though. But her hater ass friends grabbed her and they bounced.
Jerry, I'll ride to you, come on.
Hey.
Take my number though.
Yeah, for sure.
415?
Yeah.
509?
Uh-huh.
So you're telling me you blacked out by yourself, didn't get no pussy, lost a chick's number, and your shit got towed?
Yes.
Damn.
Hey, what's good, y'all? Hey, what up? What's up?
Hey,
what up?
Yeah, what up, Mark?
What up, B? Chillin'. Yo, check it out.
Damn!
That shit real?
That's a quarter carat, baby. Of course it's real. I mean, I had to, right? I mean, shit. Sometimes you gotta treat yourself.
Dude, you get paid like that at Turbo?
I mean, I'm doing all right.
Hey, you still owe me, motherfucker.
For what?
You serious, fool? Like your chances, last week.
Right, my bad. My bad, boom, there you go, baby, right on.
Damn, like that?
18% commission.
18%? Dude, we only get 10% of Apex. But we get a base pay, though.
Man, fuck a base pay. Man, you tell that Shankson looking ass to let you come to death row. I'll take 18% over some weak-ass base pay, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. All right, bet. Hey, Mark, let me holler at you real quick.
What's up?
Yo, you got $400 I can borrow?
$400? For what?
My shit got towed.
Again?
Man, yes, again. So can you spot your boy or what?
I mean, I definitely could, but, I think you gotta do something for me first.
What's that?
Well, you know my cousin Bianca, right?
Yeah, I remember Bianca. What about her?
Oh, well, it's her birthday tomorrow, and we're having a thing at Tito Joey's, and it'd mean the world to her if you could.
Man. I already told you I don't do that no more.
Come on, man. I mean, one time. Look, I got the 400 right here.
Yo, it's Chris.
What's going on?
So what time is that party tomorrow?
Hey, can everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? All right, cool. So, all right, check it, y'all. I got a little story about the birthday girl, Bianca. So check this. So 4 years ago, I think you're 18. You're 22 now. Yeah, so 18, right? And so most of you might know, one of my best friends was in a little R&B group from Daly City called Boys Edition. Yeah, they're all right. So anyway, Boys Edition, they had a sold out show at the Cow Palace, right? And Bianca had gotten grounded for like 2 months. You remember that? For sneaking out, right? And so, sorry, Tito Joey, but it was my fault. I snuck her out. Sorry. But anyway, you didn't snitch on me. And so I want to say thank you with this little gift. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce y'all to the lead singer of Boys Edition, Christian Flores. Give it up, y'all.
Well, this one's dedicated to you, Bianca. Happy birthday. Go ahead, DJ. Hit that.
Last night, I said my last goodbye to you. Last night, I tried my best not to make you cry. But I didn't try hard enough.
Jerry, oh my God, come on. Oh shit. I'm actually gonna go get food.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No,
I haven't eaten all day.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, tonight, I'll answer your 1-4-3.
Crispy ones are on top. It's cherry, right?
Yeah. Hey.
What are you doing here?
Well, I gotta stay with Bianca.
Yeah. For reals? Small world.
Oh, yeah. Good job in there, by the way.
How would you know?
What?
I saw you walk out.
Sorry, I just needed to get some...
No, I'm just messing with you. Could I grab you a beer or something?
Oh, no. No. Gosh. I'm still pretty hungover from Friday.
Yeah, I was pretty faded that night, too.
Really?
Yeah, I ended up waking up in the bathtub.
Oh, no.
Well, got something that might help you feel better. It's up to you. You don't have to if you don't want to.
Sure. Yeah. I'm down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go. Here we go.
So how do you know Bianca?
Oh, well, her cousin Marv is one of my best friends. We pretty much grew up together, you know?
That's cool. Hey, so, about the other night. I think it's probably best we just keep it between us.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I just figured you're pretty faded, so.
Yeah, I was. It's not just that, though. It's just, I just got out of a relationship and I don't want anyone thinking that I'm already seeing other people or whatever.
I totally understand. But that does mean that you're single, right?
Sure. I guess. I'm just trying to focus on finishing up school and take a break from dating and stuff.
I never said anything about dating, but...
No, not you specifically. I just meant dating in general.
Yeah, I'm just playing with you.
Besides, it's not like you called or anything.
Wait, what?
I was home all weekend.
I swear, like, the craziest shit happened. My car got towed, and, like, my phone was broken, and wiped your phone number off on my face, so it's just been a long-ass weekend.
Sounds like it.
I think I'd get your number again. Promise I won't try to date you or anything.
Maybe.
Maybe.
We should probably go.
All right, I'll be right there. Let me just put this out.
Okay, well, I'll see you inside then.
Yeah, most definitely. All right.